Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Alhamdulillahilladzi hadana li hadza wa ma kunna linahtadiya laula an hadana Allah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah kapatuloy natin ang ating book 3. So dadako tayo sa araw na ito in lesson 25. At ito ang papaksahin natin, ang pinaka-main focus natin sa baksang ito ay ang form 10. Form 10 ng verb. Okay? Nasa form 10 tayo ng verb. So, unahin natin ang pattern natin in fi'l mutawati. The origin from ma'lum is fa'ala. That's our pattern originally from fi'l mutawati, fa'ala. Now, in form 10, there's an extra letter. There are extra letters, 3 letters. Ang mga extra na ito ay nasa unahan lamang ng fa'ala. So, hindi siya mahirap. Nasa unahan ito ng fa'ala. Una ay ang alif. After alif, sin. And then, ta. Alif, sin, and ta. That is the extra letter. Ang ta ay mayroon itong fatha, the extra sin, sukun, and also hamzat luwasan. But you read this istaf'ala. Istaf'ala. That is the pattern of form 10. Very simple, ha? Tatlo ang kanyang extra na sa unaan ng fa'ala. Istaf'ala. And the modarion is practice hamzat luwasan. Idadrop natin ito. It became yastaf'ilu. Yastaf'ilu. It became yastaf'ilu. Istaf'ala, yastaf'ilu. That is the pattern. Modarion, ma'lum. This is a ma'lum, remember, ha? This is a ma'lum. Dadakuhan ko ang ma'lum. In ma'lum, istaf'ala, yastaf'ilu. Okay? So mamaya ibibigay ko ang masdar nito. But in the salim masdar, may mga masdar kasing iba ito, no? But in the salim masdar, ibn mahmuz, mahmuz verb, the pattern of masdar is only one. Only one. Okay? The master is istif'al. What is the master? Istif'al. That is the masdar. Insalim verb. Kasi may kaibahan ito pagdating natin sa ajwab. May kaibahan ang kanyang masdar. Okay? Even na in the nakis verb, ganyan din, but alam natin nakis verb, kaya it became hamsa tulukata. Ipakikita ko yan. Okay, inshallah. Now, we will go first to the salim verb. Istaf'ala, mudar yun, yastaf'ilu. What is the masdar? Istif'alun. Istif'alun. Mamaya ko nabibigay yung kanyang ismu fa'ala ni ismu maf'ul. Okay. Let's go to the example, istaghfara. Is ta. Yan, that's extra. And then gafara. This is the root. Okay? Gafara is the root. By making pontent, by adding ang satruwasat, sukun sin, and ta. Istagfara. Okay? The meaning of istagfara, he asks forgiveness. Siya ay humingi ng tawad. From gafara, that is the root, sa fa'ala, istagfara. Gafara, istagfara. Like that. Very easy. Very easy. Okay? Now, let's conjugate istagfara in madi. This is a ma'alum. Ma'alum first. Ha? Ma'alum first tayo. Before the mature. Istagfara. And then, istagfara. It became istagfara by adding alif. This is the file here. The file is mustatiro. Istagfara. Istagfara. And then whom? This is in huwa, huma, and then huma. Okay. In whom it became istagfaru. Okay. Istagfaru. Why fatha became dhamma? Because wow is not much for fatha. Istagfarau. It became istagfaru. Okay, here the file is wow for home. Pagdating sa hiya, istagfara what added by tautanisi. Sign up for the feminine, okay? So it became istagfarat. So that is the tautanisi. The file is also mustaqiru. Istagfarat. And huma, hindi mo tatanggalin ng tataw tanisi and adding alif for the sign of the dual of hi, huma from hiya. It became istag farata. Okay? Istag farata. So here the tataw tanisi and alif is the file. Nakalitaw. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Pagdating natin sa hunna, ha? From, ito yung simula ng mutaharik pronoun. This is a sucking pronoun. Okay? Pagdating natin sa hunna, we know lang kalima sukun. Where's the lang kalima sukun? Fa kalima, fa'al, ay kalima, lang kalima. So, if lang kalima became sukun, here, gafara. This is a extra. Don't forget that ista is the extra. So, gafara is the root. Fa kalima, daga, fa, ay kalima, and ra, lang kalima. Pagdating sa hunna, dalang kalima, dara, became sukun. It became istagfar. Okay? Istagfar. So, istagfar, sukun, and then put the nunun miswa for five from for hunna. Istagfar na. Ha? Istagfara, istagfara, istagfaru, istagfarat, istagfarata, istagfar na. And then, anta, same na yan. Because mutaharik, ilalagay nyo na yung anta, data, istagparta. Okay? Istagparta, antuma, istagpartuma, antum, istagpartum, anti, istagparti, antuma, istagpartuma, antunna, istagpartunna. And then ana, ana is two. Istagpartu, and nahnu, istagparna. Remember, na, not na. Istagparna is hunna, istagparna. Okay, double count. Istagfarna is for nahnu. The file is na. Okay, na, here na, and there is La istighfar la istighfar tu the file is tu ana. Okay, I seek forgiveness like that istighfar tu ha. Okay, istighfar he seek forgiveness. Istighfar he seek humingi ng tawad o humanap ng kapatawaran. Okay? That is our madi ma'lum. Okay. Before I go to Modarion, gawin natin ito majhul. And the majhul is the father of Kuila. The ma'lum is pa'ala. And the majhul is Kuila. Kuila. And we know, kapag ang letter ay lumampas ng three radicals, the velutromati, mayroon na itong ibang estilo pagdating sa fuila, majhul, from faala, fuila. Here, istagfara, istagfara. Meaning, in the pattern of fuila, gagawin natin itong dhamma, the first letter became dhamma, became us. And the ending, dalang kalima, fuila, became fatha. At lahat ng sukun ay sukun, remain sukun. Remember that. Okay, now, lahat ng sukun remain sukun in the middle of u and ra. This is a fuila. So, nauna rin dhamma in the pattern of fuila. And the ra, fuila, the fatha. Yung sa gitna, kapag ito ay sukunin, ma'lum, istagfara, like this sukun, sin, remain sukun, mananatili siyang sukun. Fuila, remember, daayin kalima kasra. So where is daayin kalima? Gafara, fa is daayin kalima. In the pattern of fuila, change into kasra. Okay? At lahat ng may araka dito, damma, 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 sukun, remain sukun. So here, fatra change into damma, it is say sukun, istagfara, remain sukun. Ustugfira. Fu-i-la. Okay? So here, sukun, remain sukun. The gain, remain sukun. Data change into damma. Before the ain kalima, before the ain kalima, the fatra became kasra. All of them damma, damma, damma. If there is a sukun, remain sukun. That's why istagfara, ustugfira. Okay? Ustugfira. Fira. Okay. Istakbala. I give you another example. Istakbala. That is a ma'lum. Ah, tumet. Now, make it to majul. Us. This is a ayin kalima. Ayin kalima kasra. In fuila. Change the fatha into kasra. And then, before ayin kalima, before the ayin kalima, dama, 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 dama. Mula sa unahan, pag may sukun, sukun, this is a sukun, sukun. Sukun, remain sukun. But before ayin kalima, there is a ta and patha. Change the patha into dhamma. Because before ayin kalima, dhamma, dhamma. Ustok bina. Kita nyo? That is a majhul and ma'lum. Now, that is a ma'lum and this is a majhul. Okay, now continue. Ustok bina. Or ustok fira. Dito muna tayo, ustugfira. Ustugfira, ustugfira, ustugfiru, ustugfirat, ustugfirata, then ustugfirna. Sima, istagfirna, ustugfirna. Ustugfirta, ustugfirtuma, ustugfirtum, ustugfirti, ustugfirtuma, ustugfirtunna, ustugfirtu, ustugfirna. Okay, now we will go to Modarion. Ma'lum and majhul. Okay? The Modarion of istagfara, balik natin, istagfara, is yastag'ilu, yastagfiru. Drop this up sa tulwasan. Yes. Tak yastaghfiru. Oke, yastaghfiru. Now let's conjugate yastaghfiru. Let's conjugate yastaghfiru, yastaghfirani. Oke, yas tag firani. Oke, where is the sign of marfu? Where is the file? The alif for the dual huma. And the sign of marfu is the present of the nun. Remember, because this is a madzum and madzum dropping the nun. That's why this is a marfu, because the present of the nun. Remember that. Yastaghfirani. Alif is the file. File. Takbiru huma. And whom? Yes. Yastaghfi plus una for whom? So fatha chase it to dhamma parmakmats yastaghfiruna. Yastaghfiruna. Where is the sign of marfu? The present of the nun. Where is the file? Wow, takbiru hum. And then here yastaghfiru, here chase the ya into ta. It became tas. Tastaghfiru. Okay. Tastaghfiru. And then yastaghfirani, tastaghfirani. Tastaghfirani. Okay. And for the tisahunna mutaharrik, the lang kalima bikin sukun. But babalik tayo sa iya. Okay? Babalik tayo sa iya. Yastaghfiru, yastaghfir. Then food nulun iswa, yastaghfir na. It became yastaghfir na. Sukun the lang kalima. Okay? Yastaghfir na. So here the file is the nulun niswa. Yastaghfir na. Here file alif. It mustatir also in here. In anta, same in here. Tastaghfiru. Tastaghfirani, and then tastaghfiruna. Ah, sorry. In anta. But yes, in anta, same in here. Okay? What's the here? Tastaghfiru. So same, ah. It became tastaghfiru. That is anta, same in here. And then also tastaghfirani for antuma. And then antum tastaghfiruna. Hum yastaghfiruna. Okay, here tastaghfiruna. Tastaghfiruna. Anti. Tastaghfirina. Tastaghfirina. By adding ina, tastaghfiru, tastaghfirina. By the adding ina, dhamma change, tastaghfiru, tastaghfirina. Okay? Tastaghfirina. And also, antuma same in tastaghfirani, tastaghfirina, tastaghfirani. Same. Tastaghfirani. And until na same in yastaghfirna, but ya chase it to ta, tastaghfirna. It became tastaghfirna. And ana, astaghfiru, nahnu, nastaghfiru. Okay? Astaghfiru. And nastaghfiru. Okay? Astaghfiru, nastaghfiru. Okay. Astaghfiru, nastaghfiru. Repeat. Istagfara, istagfara, istagfaru, istagfarat, istagfarata, istagfarna, istagfarta, istagfartuma, istagfartum, istagfarti, istagfartuma, istagfartunda, istagfartu, istagfarna. Modariun, yastagfiru, yastagfirani, yastagfiruna, tastagfiru, tastagfirani, yastagfirna. Anta, tastagfiru, tastagfirani, tastagfiruna. Anti, tastagfirina, tastagfiru, tastagfirani, tastagfirna. Ana, astagfirna, astagfir. From anta, ana nahnu, the file is always mustatirun, but hiya and huwa can be hidden, can be appear. Okay? Okay. Now, this is a marfu. The sign of marfu here is the present of the nun. Okay? Remember that. The present of the nun, yun may mga nun. But in huwa, hiya, anta, ana nahnu, the sign of marfu is the makita-kita nyo, yastagfiru, tastagfiru, astagfiru, nastagfiru, and also anta tastagfiru. Lahat ng may nun, the present of the nun, also marfu. But yung antum na hunna, depende yan, because this is a mabni, but here this is a marfu, because nasa marfu tayo. Pagdating sa hunna, antum na, they are mabni, nasa pag-a-analyze nyo yan kung ito ay mansu, majzum, and marfu. But here, this is a marfu. Okay? Now, how can we make this mansub? Mansub, alam natin, kapag may put an, yastagfiru became an yastagfira. How can we make? Very simple. The Dhamma changes it to Fatha. The Dhamma changes it to Fatha. Huwa, hiya, anta, and ana, nahnu. Yung limang yan, nakalitaw ang Dhamma. Changes to Fatha. But lahat ng may nun, except unna antunna, yastagfirna and tastagfirna, they are mabni. But i-analyze yung mansu. Because ginawa natin mansu. But yung may mga nun, by dropping the nun, okay? By dropping the nun, this is a equivalent mansu. Okay? Okay, sayusin natin yung yan. That's it. It became yastagfira. Yastagfira, hindi na yastagfirani, mansub. Yastagfiru, and then tastagfirahiya, patha, and then tastagfira, drop the nun. In hunna, magni, yastagfirna. Here, anta tastagfira, antuma tastagfira, drop the nun, sign of mansub. Tastagfiru, tastagfiri, tastagfirina bikin tastagfiri, tastagfirani, tastagfira, and tastagfirna. Ana, and nahnu astagfiru, astagfira, nastagfiru, nastagfira. In majzum, lam kalima sukun, very easy. We know may mudari yun na majzum. Okay, like if you put lam, lam yastagfir. Okay, like that. So, lam kalima chisitukun sukun, fatha chisukun. And also, majzum and mansub same, dropping the nun. Nakadepende lang sa rulings. Kung ito'y majzum, dropping the nun. Kung ito'y mansub, dropping the nun. But ang kaibahan niya, huwa, hiya, anta, ana, nahnu, makikita niyo ang sukun kapag ito ay saling verb. So, sukun it became, sukun ay hiya, tastagfir. This is a mabni, hunna, antunna, never change anymore. Okay? And anta, tastagfir, astagfir, nastagfir. That's it. What about in majhul? Dako muna tayo sa amrun. Amrun, ha? In amrun, balik natin, ha? Balik natin yung amrun, mukatab tayo. Second person. Tastagfiru. Sabi tayo dito. Okay? Amrun. Balik natin itong ani-ani. Okay. So, to make it amrun, chapter, alam ato mudariyata. All of this. Okay, so ano matira? Sukun sin. Babasa natin. Hindi. Sukun surgery. Hamsatul wasal. Okay. Now, ilang kalima may ito su? Sukun. Mayroon nun? Drop them. Okay. So, ayusin natin yung yan. Now that is a amrun. Istagfir. And then that is anta. Istighfir means you anta. Fa'il mustatir always anta. Il amrun. Istighfir, istighfira, istighfiru, istighfiri, istighfira, istighfirna. That is a amrun. Now how can we make this into majhul? In majhul, the alawatu mudariya damma. Okay? Kanina, yung mudariya nito, lagay natin yung kanina, yastagfiru. Yastagfiru. In majhul, automatic the alawatu mudariya damma. Damma. Okay? And dalam kalima also, damma. Parehong silang damma. Walang mahirap. At lahat ng sa gitna, pata. Lahat ng sa gitna ng alamatul mudariya lam kalima ay fatha. Except the sukun, remain sukun. Remember that. Except the sukun, remain sukun. So here, this is damma, damma, at sa gitna, sukun, remain sukun. Fatha, remain fatha. Because fatha nito, kung damma, palitan yung fatha. This is fi. Yastafiru, teach is into pata. Yustagfaru. Nakita nyo? From alamatul mudariya damma, lam kalima damma, at sa gitna, puro pata. Kung may sukun, remain sukun. Yastagfiru, yustagfaru. Ha? Yustagfaru. Istagbala, you can say istagbala, yustagbalu. Ha? Yustagbalu. Alhamdulillah. That is the pattern of majhul, yastaghfiru. Now, if you're going to give, same lang kanina. Kaya lang, ang pronunciation, hindi na yastaghfiru, yastaghfiru, yastaghfaru, yastaghfarani, yastaghfaruna, like that, tustagfaru, tustagfarani, then, yastaghfarna, yastaghfarna. Anta, tustagfaru, tustagfarani, tustagfaruna, tustagfarina, tustagfarani, tustagfarna, ustagfaru, nastagfaru, like that, okay? Alhamdulillah. Huwag niyo kukunin dito ang amrun. Doon tayo sa mga amrun. Okay? So that is the conjugation of salim verb. Wanted. If you make it to majhul and mansub, same kanina. Mansub change into pata. Huwa, iya, anta, ananahnu. And the mayroong nun, drop nyo lahat ang nun. Same in majhul. In majhul, hindi na pata. Suko nang lagay nyo. Kani na kung paano pinakita ng majhul at saka mansub. They are saying, imajulin, ma'lum in salim, verb. Okay? Now we will go to another verb. Important, ha? Kinakikita ko sa inyo, this is a salim verb. Okay? Sounds verb. Now, bago natin nakikihit, nakuhan, ang mahmus, okay, ang mahmus, alam natin, kapamihan sa tulkata sa una, sa gitna at sa hulihan. Gagamit tayo sa hulihan. Ito importante dito. But bago tayo tugako dyan, what is the mudari, master of the istagfara from pattern of istif'alun? Istagfara. Istagfara yastagfiru. In majul, ustagfira. And istagfaru. From istighbalun, istighbarun. It became istighfarun. Istighfarun. Madalas marinig nyo, mag-istighfar ka. Repent. Ha? Istighfarun, istighalun, it became istighfara, istighbarun. Istagbala, istighban. Like that. Okay. Alhamdulillah. Now we will go to mahmuz. Prongkara. Okay, bulangin natin ito. Kara. That is mahmuz. Silent mahmuz. Hamzatul kata. Now put it, make it the content, put star. Okay, and then the fakalima make it to sukun. Istakraa. Istakraa. Majhul. How can you change it to majhul? Ustukriya. Ha? Ustukriya. Okay, what's the mudari of istakraa? Yastak ilu. Yastak ri'u. Okay, it became yastaq ri'u. Okay, yastaq ri'u. Alhamdulillah, that is the modarian. Because this is a kasra, you can put jirya para bagay siya. Okay, istakra'a. Dito tigbirgin niya because this is pata. Istakra'a pat, yung chay, alip, alip ang linagin ko because that is the match of pata. Istakra'a yastakri. Okay, to read, ha? To read, to recite like that. Now how can we conjugate? Ganun lang kanina. Istakra'a, this is the madi. It became istakra. Then ganyan rin natin, dalawa yan. Istakra'a. Okay, the file is alim. And then istakra'u. Istakra'u. Wow is the file. Now, ang satul kata I put wow. Parang bumagay siya. Okay, because there is a dhamma in ang satul kata. Istakra'u. Okay, istakra'u. And then istakra'at. Istakra'at. Tatau palisi. Okay, and then istakra'ata. Okay, istakra'ata. How can we write? Istakra'ata. Why is alif? At dating sa una, mutaharik, we know, is lang kalimang sukun, istakra'na. Okay, istakra'na. Sukun, and then foot nurun iswa, istakra'na. So now, istakra'na, istakra'ta, istakra'tuma, istakra'tum, istakra'ti, istakra'tuma, istakra'tunna, istakra'ta, I repeat. Now, for that is, anta, same na yan, istakra'na, istakra'ta, istakra'tuma, istakra'tum, istakra'ti, istakra'ta, tuma, istakraktunna, and istakraktu, istakrakna. Okay. What about in istakriwu? Ah, paano natin papalit ito yung majul? Istakraa, ustukria. Conjugation, same. Ustukria lang ang umpisa. Ustukria, ustukria, ustukriu, ustukriisto. Ustukriat, I repeat. Ustukria, istukria, istukriu, ustukriat, ustukriata, ustukrikna. And then, istukrita, istukrita, ganun lang yan, okay? Yastakriu. Yastakrian. Ha? Yastak. Yastakrian. Okay? How can you change? Okay. Yastakriu, it became yes. Yastakri ani. Okay? Yastakri ani. You can write this. Adi adi ani. Okay. Yastakri ani. The file is alif. And the precept of the nun is as I know. Marfu. Okay? And then, this is yastakri ani. Yastakri u. Yastakri'ani, and then yastakri'una, of course, ha? Yastakri'una. Okay, you can write like this. Yastakri'una. Yastakri'una. You write it. Okay? Yastakri'una. The wow is the sign of marfu. Fa'il, the sign is the fa'il. And present of the noun is marfu. Okay? Yastakri'u, yastakri'ani, yastakri'una. Then, dia, tastakri'u, tastakri'ani. And then, balitay saya, lang kalima sukun, yastakri'na. Yastakri'na. How can you write? Yes. tak de sukun and then put on his one yastafrit na. Okay, anta simin hiya tas takriu, di na natin ilugay yastakriu, yastakriani, yastakriu na tas takriu, tas takriani yastakrit na. Okay, and so became, it became tas anta tas takriu. Okay, like this tas takriu. Okay, tas takriu. Because this C castra, change this. Tas takri. Okay. Tas takri. Now, ali, same. Yes, takri ali, but change it to ta. Tas takri an. Tas takri ali. And then, yes, takri una, tas takri una, antum. Tas takri una. Okay, and anti ina tas takri ina. Okay, so it became ina. Okay, became tas tak and then ri, huh? And then tas takri. Okay, and then put ina. Tas takriina, and then also tas takriani, tas takriani, and then same yes takrina became tas takrina, change it into ta, tas takrina, okay, and ana, ana. Alam mo ang satu kata? Astakriu. Nahnu nastakriu. Now, how can we make into majhul? Damma-damma. Alam mo tawin mo darya damma? Lang kalimat damma. Then, fata-fata-fata-fata. And then, may sukul-sukul. So, use tak. Now, change the kasra and fata. Because fata-fata. Use takrau. It became, use takrau. Okay? Now, how can we make amrun? Okay, dito ah, astakriu, nastakriu, ana nahnu. Chap, da alam mo to budariya. Hindi natin basa sukun, chap jari, sukun, al chaturwasa. And then make it to sukun, and then dropping the nun. Okay, so it became istakri. You say sukun, istakri, istakriya, istakriu, and then istakri, istakri'i. Berarti, istakri'i na, ibigay yung istakri'i. Okay, ayusin natin ito. Istakri'i. Okay, istakri'i. I repeat. How can you read the amrun? Istakri'i. Istakri'i, istakri'a. Istakri'u, istakri'i, istakri'a, istakri'i na. That is the amrun. Ha, meaning read. Istakri'i. Like that, ha. Kung kung, aantum, istakri'u. Kung hiya, istakri'i, istakri'i. Like that. Okay. Alhamdulillah. So that is like our example Mahmuz. Well, what is the master? What is the master in the pattern of isti'alun isti'ra'un? How can we write? Isti'ra'un. How can you isti'ra'un? Isti'ra'un. Okay, we write like that. Okay. Stick round, huh? Stick round, stick on, stick round, like this. Okay, may alam siya dapat adik. Stick on, stick round. Okay. And what is the ismu fa'il? Yastakri'u, mustakri'un. Okay, mustakri'un. That is the ismu fa'il. Ain kalima is kasra. It became mustakri'un. Okay? mustakri un in ismu maful ay kalima kasbatha mustakraun mustakra mustakra un in ismu fail ay kalima kasra mustakri un that is the ismu fail. Remember that. Okay, now we will go to nakis. Okay, para makita natin ang master nito. But same na ito sa mga nahuna kung baga sa ano babalikan yung mga conjugation, hindi na kayo mahihirapan eh. Okay? Now, kung gagawin nyo itong madsu, dropping the nun yung may mga nun. At kung madsu, gawin nyo suhun. At kung madsu, gawin nyo fata yung huwa, iya, anta, ananahno. Yung kanina. Okay, now we will go to nakis verb. Istalka. Okay? The meaning of istalka, siya'y humiga. He lay down. But actually, this is if istab ala yes, istab ala from father of ala, iadag natin ang sta. So, and then became sukuna, istab ala. Huh? Okay, the father is paala and then put the ista. And then, pakaliba bigin sa kun, istakala. So, here this is say, istalkaya. The root is istalkaya. But because this is say nakis, istalka. But actually, this is istalkaya. Okay? What is the modarion? Istalkaya, yastalkiyo, became yastalki. Okay? Became yas. Talki. Actually, this is yastalkiyu. This is istalkaya, istalkala, yastalkilu. Istalkaya, yastalkiyu. But this is sinakis, gawin natin mga sukun. Okay, yastalki. What's the majul? This is maklum. What is the majul? Ustulki, yeah, lalabas ang pata. Because, this is sinakso, ang lang kalima. Daya. Okay? So, istalka ya. So, it became majul dama and then puila. Pata and the pakal ay kalima kasra. Ustulkiya. Ustulkiya. Huh? And the mudaryun yastalki yustalka. It became yustalka because pata-pata and pagdating sa dulo dama. Yustalka yung actually, but yustalka. That is a majul. Ah? Ustulki, ustulki, ya. Lalabas yung ya sa majul, ah? Like this. Ustulki, ya. Okay? Lalabas yun. Because, in Lakis, if the ay kalima, kasra, kapag masuk, lalabas yan. Ang kanyang pata, ustulki, ya. But here, hindi na lalabas, yustalka. Okay? Yustalka. Bakit hindi lumabas? Ay kalima fata. That's why remain alipasura. But that is a yustalka, you. Yustalka you. Majula. Ustulkiya, yustalka you. It became ustulkiya, yustalka. And the ma'lum, istalka, actually istalkaya. Yastalki you, yastalki. Okay, very clear. Ha? Ang conjugation nito, parehas lang. Ang pronunciation nila lang iba. Okay, conjugate natin. Istalka became the same huwa. Okay, he lie down. And then huma istal kaya. Istal kaya. Okay, so it became istal ka ya. Okay. And then here by the file for whom madi is wow. This is a sukun and sukun. So drop this, it became istalkau. It became istalkau. Okay? So it became istalkau. File is wow. Huh? That is a whom. And then, hiya, what is the hiya? Istal, istalkat, okay? Okay, istalkat. Because by adding tatawag sa anisi is okay, istalkat. By adding tatawag sa anisi, sukun-sukun, that is, so it became istalkat. Okay? Istalkat. Then, istalkata. It became istalkata. And, kuna drop this, kuna bubuha, magigisukun, mabubuha ito, istalkaina. It became istalkaina. Okay? Alhamdulillah. So, mabubuhay na yung ya, because this is sukun, it became istalkaina. Alhamdulillah. Okay? Now, diretso na yan. Istalka, istalkaya, istalkaw, istalkat, istalkaya, istalkata, and then istalkaina, istalkaita, istalkaituma, istalkaitum, istalkaiti, istalkaituma, istalkaitunna, istalkaitu, istalkaina. Okay? So what about yastalki? Actually, this is yastalki you. Yastalki, yastalki, yani. You can say yastalki, yani. Ating ani, yastalki, yan. Okay? Yastalki, yan. Yastalki, yan. And then, dako tayo sa hum. Yastalki, yani, it became yastalki, yastalkuna. Ah, okay. It became yastalkuna. Because by adding una, this is supun, drop this, yastalkiuna. But not much in kasra, changed it to dhamma, that is at this, yastalkuna. Okay? Yastalkuna. And then, here, change the ya, tastalki. Okay, and then tastalki yani, tastalki yani, and kuna magiging sukun ang lam kalima, yastalki, balik tayo sa iya, it became yastalkina, it became yastalkina, okay, yastalkina. So, nabuhay yung ya. Okay. Yes, talkina. Anta, tas talki. Same eh? Hiya. Lagi natin dito. Tas talki. Actually, this is tas talki you. And then, tas talki yani. Okay, and then, tas talki, tas talki yan, tas tal kuna. Ha? Tastal. Tastal kuna. Okay. And then, tastal kiyani. And then, ah, sorry, i-anti muna tayo. I-anti, so, we know this is tastal ki, tastal by adding ina, so drop this ya, it became tastalkina. Okay, it became tastalkina. Okay, that is the anti, that is a anti, tastalkina. Alhamdulillah. Okay? And then, Balik tayo sa yastalkina, bigib tastalkina. Almost same sila, no? Tastalkina. Okay? Tastalkina. Almost same sila, ha? Okay? Pareho sila. Tastalkina. Tastalkina. Okay, pero pag yung room, makikita mong kaibahan yan. And then, ana, astalki, nastalki. Okay, now make ito, amrun. Paano natin gagawin itong amrun? Okay? Tastalki na. Tastalki. Okay. Chapter, alam mo, tukodariya. Hindi natin mabasa because sukulsin. Okay, now here, drop the ya. Sukun. And then drop the nun. So, matitira na sa anti, ya. So, nakita nyo kaibahan niya ngayon? Dito, hindi yung matitagalin ng nun. So,
wala man yata sa tastalkiyani. Ayan, tastalkina, tastalkina.
Okay.
Para sa nung
tastalkina. So, dito, ang tastalkina or anti, hindi ko na linagay dito ang tastalkiyani, same sila ng antuma ng lalaki. Okay? So, same sila ng amrun nito. Dito sa antuma ng babae. Anti-antuma and anti-antuma. Okay? Hindi ko nalilagay dito. Same na sila. So, from antuma, feminine and masculine, dual, istalkiya. And, ang kanyang marpo, istalkiyani. Okay? So, istalki, istalkiya, istalku, istalki. Medyo mahaba yung sa anti kaysa sa anta, istalki, istalki, and then istalkina. Okay, that is the amrun. Okay, istalkia, antuma, feminine and masculine. Istalki, anta, but pag mahaba, anti, istalki, istalki, and then istalkina. That is the amrun. Okay, alhamdulillah. And what about the masdar, masdar of this? The masdar of this? Huh? This is a nakis. It became still, still, ano na? It became still kayun. It became still kayun. Okay? Still kayun. So, became still ka. And then yun. But because this is a nakis, still kayun. The yun ya change ito ang satul kata. Still kaon. It became still kaon. Lahat naman ang ginawa natin form kapag kaganyan. Still ka. Still, yung yun nagiging un. At alam natin ang masdar nito, ang mismo file nito nagiging mangus kapag ito ay nakis. Because the masdar is, what is the masdar pattern natin? Ang ismo file. Kapag ang ismo, sorry, ang mga nakis na ganito, kapag ginawa mong ismupahe, ito ay naging istilong mga mangkus. Okay? So, what is the ismupahe? Ay, kalima kasra. Okay. Yastalki became mustalkiyun. It became mustalki. So, ay, kalima kasra. Mustalki. Okay? And then, yun. Mustalkiyun. But in this situation, this is a mangkus. So, drag this ya and the ma and compensate one kasta, it became mustalkin. But actually, that is a mustalkiyun. Lilitaw yan. Mayroong rules kung baan lilitaw ang ya. But in this form of pool, this is a patra. Mustalkan. But put ya. Mustalka. Okay? Mustalka. Okay? Like musalli, musalla. Mustalkin, mustalka. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Salla, what is the ismu pai? Musallim. Tama ba?
Ismu pai. Musallim.
Musallim. Yusalli. Musalli yun. Musalli. Musalli yun. Became musallin. Ha? If you put al-musalli, the one who pray, and the mansub, ismu maful, musalla. It became musalla. Here, ismu pa'il, mustalkiyun, mustalkil. And the ismu maful, pakalimabata, mustalka. Okay? That's it. That is the ismu pa'il. Okay. Now we will go to dalawang pa tayo. Magbigay tayo ng muda'ab at saka ajwab. Okay, may kaibaan ang master ng ajwab. Kunain ko ang ajwab. Okay, is tafada. Is tafada. Actually, this is istafyada. Istafyada. Okay? But this is a ajwab verb. So dahil ito ay ajwab verb, ibigay natin dito ang patha. Subukan kasi ang ay kalima, this ay kalima, ang patha. And then tayo natin alipin di siya mat sa patha. Ang yan. So it became istapada. The root is istapyada. Okay? And then yes, tafidu. Yes, tafidu. Okay. Actually, this is na ito naman ay yes tafidu. Okay, kanina istafyada. Okay, istafada istafyada. Okay, binigay natin pata doon, it became istafada. Here, yes tafidu. Because this is a job, bigay natin ang kastra dito, maging sukunto. Yes, tafidu. Istafyada, yes, tafidu. Okay? Istafyada, yes, tafidu. Istafala, yes, tafidu. Pagbigay natin doon sa pakalima ang kanilang sign, because this is what, pagiging sumul, it became istafyada, istafada. Yes, tafidu, yes, tafidu, yes, tafidu. Yes, 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 tafidu, became yes, tafidu. Okay? Okay, yes, tafidu. That is the Rosa istafyada yastafidu became istafada yastafidu. Now in this situation the master the pattern is istifadatun. It became istifadatun. There sa tamang ruta hindi na istifalun hindi na istifalun istifadatun because of ajwa. And what is the master of yastafidu istafada yastafidu? It became istifalatun, istifada yastafidu, istifadatun. It became istifa, istifadatun, okay? Istifadatun, okay? Istifadatun, istifada yastafidu, istifadatun. So that is the master of ajwa, okay? So now the conjugation is same, yung kanina. Hindi natin kailan nun itulitin pa. Istapada, istapada, istapado, istapada, istapada, istapad na. Drop this. Alip, because in hulna, istapada. So, lang kalima sukun. How many sukun? Two. So, drop this and then the result is istapad. Okay, sukun. Then put na. Dulul biswa, istapad na. Ha? Ganun lang yan. Istapad na, istapadta, istapadtuma, istapadtum, istapadti, istapadta, istapadtuma, istapadtum, istapadti, istapadtuma, istapadtunna, istapadtu, istapadna. Okay? That is the master, istifadatun. What about the ismupay? Ha? What about the ismupay? Yastafidu, mustafidun. Huh? It became mustafidun ismupal. And the ismupul patha, mustafadun. Okay, mustafadun. Mustafidun, mustafadun. The mudari yun, istafada, yastafidu. Yastafidani, yastafiduna, tastafidu, tastafidani, and then hunna, it became sukun. Balik ka sa ya. Okay, it became ya and sukun, drop this, yastafid. It became yastafidna. And then tastafidu, tastafidani, tastafiduna, tastafidina, tastafidani, tastafidna, tastafidu and nastafidu. What about the amrun? This is a tastafidu. Tastafidu. That is a anta. Chop this and make it to sukun. Hindi natin mabasa. Put surgery. And this is a sukun-sukun. Ya sukun and da. So drop the da. Drop the ya. The weak letter. So it became istapid. Istapid. Huh? Okay. I will write. So this anta. And then the tastafidu. Dani, tastafidani from or antuma, antum tastafiduna, tastafiduna, and here tastafidina, and then same sila tastafidani and yasta. Okay, balik natin yung ta. Anto na to, tastafidu. Balik natin. Tastafidu. Okay. Tastafidu, because this is a anto na, lang kalima sukun. And how many sukun? Two, ya, yeah, and that. So, drop the wing is being tastafid. And then, foot nululiswa, tastafid na. Okay. Now, istafid, sa antayan, ha? Okay, din-drop ko yung ya because dalawang sukun dito. Drop natin itong mga alam at umulang ya. Okay. Then put subjari. And then here, mag-sukun. Gawin natin itong i-drop ang nun. By making mag-sukun. Okay, ayusin natin yung ya. Okay, same ito. At ito walang drop. So here, anta istapid, grab daya, because do, tikay sa akin na yun. And then, istapid, so dito hindi mo na itatrap. Andito lang yan, hindi na sukun to. Istapida, istapidu, istapidi, istapida, and then, istapid na. Grab da, yeah, because tikay sa akin na yun. Istapid na. That is the conjugation of ajwa. Okay? And majhul, ganun na yan. Paano yung majhul niya? By pattern of fu'ila, ustu, and the ayin kalima, this is the ayin kalima, ustu, fida. Okay? Okay. Istapada became, in majhul, ustu, fida. Gamma, and fu'ila, lang kalima pata. And then sukun, and then before the ayin kalima kasra, this is a damadamma. And sukun remains sukun. Actually, this is ustupyida. This is ustupyida. Okay? But because this is a ajwa, bigay natin ang kasra dito sa fa kalima, it became ustupyida. That's why ustupyida, ustupyida. That is the majhul. And mudari yun, yastafidu became you. In majul, okay, and also here dhamma, but the middle is pata and sukun. Use tap, okay, use tap yadu. That is the root. Use tap yadu. But because this is a majul, bigyan natin ng fatsa kipa kalima. It became atayun natin po di patsang niya ang fatsa use tapadu. That is the majul. Actually, that is a use tap yadu. But became yustapado. Now, if you want to get, same lang yan. Okay? Ustufida, ustufida, ustufidu, ustufidat, ustufidata, and then, sukun, ustupidna. Mudari yun, yustapado, yustapadani, yustapaduna, hiya, tustapado, tustapadani, and then, sukun. So, drop this. Yustapadna. Yustapad na. And antun na, tustapad na. After anta, balik mo na naman yung Tustapadu, tustapadani, tustapaduna, tustapadina, tustapadani, tustapadna. Ustapadu, lustapadu. That is the majul. Okay? What is the master? If the al if istif istifadatun istifadatun. That is the master. So istifadatun. Istifadatun is the master of istapada. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Now we will go to the last. The last. Huh? What is the last? Muda'ab. We know in Amrun, pwedeng dalawa ang muda'ab verb in Amrun. By break the idgam or yung hindi break the idgam. And in Madzum, they are almost same ng Madzum and Mansub ng Mudariyun. Ah, they are same almost ng in Madzum, almost same sila kapag ito ay Mansub at saka Madzum. Paano? Makikita natin. Okay? Okay. Istaadda is taadda. Actually, this is istaqala. What's the root? Istaqdada. Istaqdada. Now, combine the idgam. Then, bigay yung patwa dun sa kalima. Alpha kalima, istaadda. Da, alpha kalima is also da. What is the mudari yun? Istaadda, yastaiddu. Okay, by dropping the alif, aam sa tulwasan, yasta'idu. Yasta'idu. But actually, this is ista'ya, ista'dada, yasta'didu. Ista'ala, yasta'ilu, bigay, yasta'didu. Yasta'didu. Babigay natin ang kasra dito sa pakalima, pagsamay natin, yasta'iddu. That is a muda'ab verb. Okay, what is the root? Adda. What is the extra? Ista. Ista'adda formed. Now, let's conjugate. Pagdating natin sa unna, remember, babasahin natin ito. Okay? Ista'adda. And then, huma. Ista adda enan hum ista addu ista addu babasagin niyo yan ista dada like that, huh? Okay, and then what is here? Ista adda. Tatalisi. Ista'addat. And then, ista'addata. Okay. Ista'addata. And pagdating sa muna, babasagin natin siya. Okay? Pagdating sa muna, babasagin natin siya, babalik tayo sa root, ista'addata. Doon na tayo pupunta. Okay? So, ano ang mangyayari dito? So, it became basagin natin, istadada. So, kung ito, istadadna. It became istadad. Alam ka rin mo, so kung yun. Then, put nulo ni siya. Istadadna. Okay? Istadadna. Then, tuloy-tuloy na lang kayo. From anta to nahnu. Istadadna. Then, anta, istadadta. Antuma, istadad. Tuma, antum, istadadtu, anti, istadadti, antuma, istadadtuma, antunna, istadadtunna, ana, istadadtu, nahnu, istadadna. That is a man. Okay, binasag natin pagdating sa huna. Pagdating sa mudari yun, yasta'iddu. Actually, that is a yasta'iddu. Important yan, basag ha. Kailangan nating alam yan. Okay, now we will go to mudari. Yasta'iddu, actually, yasta'iddu. Remember the words? Yasta'iddu. Okay, kailangan natin ito sa Amrun. Importante, yasta'iddu. Okay, now huwa yasta idu yasta id dani hum yasta iduna yasta id duna. Okay, change natin yung fata in damba yasta id duna because hindi matcha ng wow. Hiya, chase the ya into ta, tas ta itu, and then tas ta itani, tas ta itani. Pagdating sa hunda, basag. What's the rule? Balik tayo sa ya, yes ta did, yes ta didu, yes ta did. Sukun, lang kaliwa, it became yes ta did. And then foot nulo niswa yastakdid na. And then balik tayo doon. Saan ta? Same lang hiya. Okay, tas. Tas taid do. Tas taid do. And then tas taid dani. And tas taid do na. And then tas taid dina, ha? Tas taid dina, chase into kasra because of ina. And then tas taid dani, and then yes takdina, tas takdina. Okay, alam niyo na kung paano ito naging tas takdina. Okay, binasag natin tas tak did na. That is the roots. Tasta didu, ha? Tasta didu. Yasta didu. Became yasta iddu. And ana, asta iddu. Nahnu, nasta iddu. Now, make it to amrun. Draft this alamatu mudariya. Hindi natin pabasa. Charjari. Alip. Ang satuluwasan. And then, make it to sukun. Now here, make it to sukun. So how many sukun? Two. So sarjari fatha. It became istaidda. It became istaidda. Okay? Istaidda. Now ito rin ang amrun na pwede niyong ilagay sa basag and make it to amrun. What is the root of istaiddu? Istaiddu. Atas taiddu, atas taiddu became tas taiddu. Tas taiddu, this is the roots for anta. But ibinigay lang natin kasi pinagsama natin tas taiddu. Kung ito ang gagawin niya, tas taiddu, it became istaidda. Ha? Istaidda, this is a sarjari fatha. Because sukun, di pwede mabasa, tu sukun da. So it became istaidda. Kung kukunin niya yung basal, check this. And then sukun istaqdid. That is the another amrun. Istaqdid or istaqidda or istaqdid. So pwede yung interest, pwede yung ilagay dito. Tastaqdidu, tastaqdidani. So istaqdida. Okay, what is the dual for binasag natin? Dual ang tuma. Tastaqdidani. Tasta didani. Tasta did. Tasta didani. Okay. Tasta didani. Dito, tasta didu. Tasta didani. Ista di. So chop this. And this nun. Ista dida. Ista didu. Ista didi. Ista dida. Ista didna. Here. Ista idda. Why? Because ginawa mo sukul. Hindi break it down. So put something in part. And then here, drop the nun. Okay? Okay. So, babasahin nyo. Istaidda, istaidda. And then, istaiddu, istaiddi. Ha? istaqiddi, istaqidda, and then basagin, istaqdidna. Same sila dito. Istaqdidna. That is the amrun. Now, if you make this mansub, yastaqiddo became yastaqidda. Mansub eh. Diba? And dropping the nun, okay, here change yastaqidda. Yastaqidda. Okay? So that is a mansub. Yastaqidda, yastaqiddani, became yastaqidda, yastaqiddu, yastaqidduna, yastaqiddu, then tastaqidda. And then, tastaqiddani, became tastaqidda, then same. Here, inta, tastaqiddu, became tastaqidda, tastaqiddani, tastaqidda, tastaqidduna, tastaqiddu, tastaqiddina, tastaqiddi, tastaqiddani, tastaqidda. And then same, tastaqdidna. Ana, astaqiddu, astaqidda. Nastaqiddu, nastaqidda. In sukun, majzum, yastaqiddu, it became, because dalawa itong sukun, hindi natin mabasa, surgery patah. Makikita nyo ngayon, yastaqidda, majzum, yastaqidda, and majzum, same. Yan ang sinasabi ko nina. Mapapansin nyo dito, kapag ito'y majzum, sukun, same sila ng majzum, yastaqidda, eh majum yastaida. Yung isa yastaida, originally pata. But yastaida majum, that is a surgery. In yastaidu, yastaida. Because mansum, sukun. Okay? Pagdating sa mainun, pares sila. Dropping the nun. Majum and mansum. But pagdating sa mga, mayroong huwa, like this huwa, mansum, yastaida. Majum also yastaida. But ang kaibaan ng mansum is pata, originally pata. But majum this is a surgery, yastaida. Same in tastaidu, tastaida. Anta, tastaidu, tastaida. Majum and mansum. And also, ana, astaidu, astaida. That is a mansum. If I put this majum, astaid. Double sukun, surgery pata, astaida also. Same sila, and also nastaidu, nastaida, mansum. And majum, nastaida, surgery pata, it became also mansum. Okay? Alhamdulillah. So same sila. Okay. Now kung babasagin nyo, hindi sila magpaparehas. Kung gagamitin yung mga basag, like for example, yastaqidda, mansum. Kung gagamitin ko dito para mag-iba yung majum, yung roots niya, yastaqdidu. Okay? That is the root, yastaqdidu. Yastaqdidu, okay, this say for huwa, if I say ta, anta, yastaqdidu. So dito, pag sinabing majum, just put sukun. Diba? So here, yastaqidda, yastaqdidu. Biging yastaqdid, majum. But pag ginawamit, kung hindi brigang gidgam, magpaparest sila ng mansum tsaka mansum. Ang isa ay, roots niya, originally pata, yastaqdidu. Yastaqdidu, biging yastaqidda, mansum. But kung gawin mong majum, yastaid, then double sukun, surgery ang isang pata. That is for majum. Ito ay makukuha mo na lamang kapag analysisyon. But kung gusto mong malinaw, basagin mo ang modaryo ng yastaid do, bikin yastaid do, and then bikin to majum, yastaid. At kapag ginawa mo itong mansum, yastaidda. So makikita mo ang kaibahan nila in break of the idgam. But kapag hindi mo binrake ang idgam, hindi mo makikita ang kanilang kaibahan. Makikita mo na lang yan sa pamamagitan lang yung pag-aaral sa mga analysisyon mo, alam mo kung majum o mansum, kung surgery ito o hindi in muda'ang form ng verb. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Now here the what is the masdar? Istid'alun. Okay? So it became istid'adun. Break the gum. Istid'adun is istaqdidu. So that is the master of istaqadda or istaqdada. Istaqdidu. Okay, and what is the ismu fa'il? Istaqadda mustaqiddun. Ain kalima kasra mustaqiddun. And the ismu maful mustaqaddun. Ha? Mustaqiddun, mustaqaddun. Okay, that is our lesson 25, nakapokus tayo sa form 10. At ang iba pang mga darating na rules, inshallah kapag pumasok tayo sa hiwar, kung tuon ko'y paliliwanag o sa susunod bago pumasok sa iwar. Insha'Allah, titignan natin kung anong mas maganda. Pagpasok ko ba sa iwar, doon ko paglatsumpong kong ibang mga rulings, doon ko paliliwanag o bago ko pumasok sa iwar, kailangan ko bang ipaliwanag pa ibang mga rulings, insha'Allah. But our main focus in this lesson 25 is the form 10. Okay? At binigyan ko ng konting detalyado. Actually, kahit hindi ko bigyan ito, pinakita ko na yung form 1, form 2, form 3, bagsak na doon ng maraming detalyado, same lang nito. But inulit ko because finally ito, para sarado siya sa video, detalyado rin. Okay? Alhamdulillah. Nasusunod, ipagpapatuloy natin ito. Waqad na hati alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillah. Subhanaka lahumma wa bihamdika asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jazakumullahu khairan. Allahu